unfortunately, it just deals with him and, like, this self-optimization. But the good thing is, I feel like compared to when you were younger, I think you're a lot better at it.
Bryce, holy shit, all that for one fucking goal, bro. What the fuck?